You probably never noticed this mistake Mark Hamill made when filming A New Hope that somehow made its way into the final cut of the film. Towards the end of A New Hope, after Luke destroys the Death Star, as he's climbing out of his X-Wing on Yavin 4, Princess Leia runs over to him to celebrate the victory, shouting, "Luke!" And if you listen very closely, Mark Hamill replies, It's hard to tell, but here he actually said Carrie, as in Carrie Fisher.